Welcome to Crawdaddy's Custom Crankbaits. I'm going to paint one of these big old poppers, topwater baits. I've got some brandy wine candy. I don't know what it's going to look like, but we're going to try it. If I don't like it, I'll take some alcohol and wipe it off. Gonna come across the top of it, spraying that color down to the sides here. Don't want to go real dark with it. Want it where I can still see through it. Think about putting black across the back and using Supernova shade shift on it. I'm gonna darken the edge a little bit. Have no clue what that shade shift's gonna do when I put it over it, but clean my airbrush real quick. Gonna take some black ink. Just putting maybe two drops in it. Gonna add some, this is 50% alcohol and 50% just tap water. Just putting a little bit in there to make it more translucent. Now I don't want to cover this thing completely just black. I'm just putting a light shade of black. As I said, once I put that shade shift on, I don't know exactly what it's going to do, but we're going to find out together. I think I'm gonna go ahead and put some of these down the side. just to give it some different added look. We'll do around the eye, just mainly in the socket itself. I'm darkening just right down that spine. What I'm hoping that's going to do is give me a different look when I put the shade shift on. I think I'm going to use Supernova. I just don't know what it's going to look like with that brandy wine color. Need more on it or not. It's definitely changing. I think I'm gonna go with that. My son lives in Georgia, and he's gonna try to get some of my baits into a local bait and tackle thing there on the beach. So I'm trying to paint up some saltwater stuff to get to him. I'm gonna spray some diamond clear on this, and that's just gonna make it really stand out better. That's what it looks like. That is pretty neat. I see that brandy. I mean, that came out better than I thought it was going to do with that brandy. I was afraid that brandy would be overbearing or something, but I'm very pleased with that. But anyway, that's what I had, just doing a popper, you know, real quick. Thanks for watching. Until next time, we'll be seeing you at Crawdaddy's.